you have a friend who does all the talking and never lets you get a word in, it doesn't make for a great relationship. Usually when relating to God, we are the ones doing all the talking. Yet I regularly hear people say,
visit rw.org.